I'm gonna be going over some new jokes with people, stopping people on the street. If they can keep a straight face, they get to slap me. It's that simple.
Oh God!
All right, my name is Ben.
My name is Rick.
Rick, pleasure. So my girlfriend went down on me the other day, and she stopped like halfway through, like before I was finished, and I was like, "Baby, what are you doing?" And she said, "Oh, it was a rhetorical blowjob."
Not bad.
Do you think God gets mad at people in heaven who played like the Easter Bunny and Santa Claus? He's like, "Those are my days."
Okay.
Okay, now. Now we go.
Okay.
All right. I was recently performing stand-up comedy at a nudist colony, and I got really nervous, so I had to picture everybody with their clothes on. Yeah. All right, okay. I want to open up a chiropractic joint that specializes in happy endings, and I'm gonna call it the Crackin' Jack.
That's funny, I like that.
All right, cool.
Didn't need to be slapped that time, that's good, fine.